It started with these visions. I should say hallucinations, because they definitely weren't my normal fantasies. He would just appear.
This Alan person?
Al. First, he was in court. He was the judge. And he just stood up and started singing about love. Right at me. And then he started appearing in my bedroom. And we'd, dance. And the things he sings. He sings my life. And, I could never see tomorrow.
I was never told about the sorrow.
And the problem is that I think I've fallen in love with him.
Alan.
Yes.
What I'd like to do is put you on Prozac.
What?
We could start with a lower dose.
I'm not going on Prozac.
Well, there's no stigma to it, sweetheart. I'm on it.
No, it's a mind-altering drug.
Allie, you're not well. I know how you feel, but I've been a therapist since before you were born. So you're going to have to trust me when I tell you that you won't find happiness through love or by turning to God. It comes in a pill. There can even be joy in the taking. Mine comes in suppository form. Gives me a little wriggle.